Hey, all you rustic survivors, this is KJ48, and is that it? Rustic survivors? Yeah, I think that's what I've been saying. Welcome back to our Rust multiplayer server Let's Play. This is episode 9 with Team Voldemort.
Voldemort!
Voldemort! Yo. We'll eat your soul. And we're here with Dread Pirate Duo.
How's it going?
And that's She Devil.
Hey, guys.
And Sleepwalker.
Hey, what's going on?
And I'm putting little door thingies on our windows now because it's awesome. And they got the airdrop, so we don't have to go get that. But they're coming here after. Well, they're not going to bring an airdrop here, are they? I mean, I guess they might.
Oh, what? The airdrop north of us?
Yeah.
Is it gone?
I don't think. Anymore. The one north, yeah, they probably just, what do you call it? Despawned.
Oh, okay. I didn't know they do that. I figured they were just farming there, waiting for us, and just got bored and said, let's just take it and go home. Come on, there we go. All right, we have shutter doors now. Okay. Do we want to put them other places? I don't know. Well, there's none down here. Actually, it's just that one area, really. I don't even think there's any on the roof or on the top part. No, that's it. All right, so is there a chest around here? I'm going to put a chest in the main, like, firing room, the one where we do all our firing with, and I'm going to put the extra wood shutters in there, so we can just, you know.
Yeah, replace.
Grab them and replace easily.
That works.
I want to go out and get some loot with you, Dread, but I'm crafting a lot of things right now.
That's the problem I'm having right now, too, is I've been crafting.
See, that's the problem with this game. There's so much to do, you know? It's just like, you know, I want to go out in PvP, but if I do, like, everything else is going to be... Oh, look at this. We got a little fire and little socks. Stockings. What are they called? Stockings?
Yeah. For the Christmas.
It's Christmas.
Isn't it super cute? I haven't gotten anything. I must have been a bad girl.
Yep.
I got something right away, but I didn't get shit.
Did you need a stone cage? Girl.
What did I need stone for? I don't remember. No, seriously, what did I need stone for? Oh, that's right, I'm gonna make furnaces. Yeah, just put them in one of these boxes or something.
I'll put it in the top right real quick.
Okay.
Alright. Top right chest.
Do that and that. I'm trying to keep my hotbar organized in a specific way.
I was really hoping we get another bolt action, because I'd really like to have a sniper rifle right now.
I'm going to go plant all these seeds.
Well, you can use the bolt action next time they mess with us. I don't care. Just let me know.
Hopefully they're not coming for us, since I'm going to plant some seeds.
Well, you should be planting them inside anyway, right? Don't you plant them in the furnace room? That's what they were doing on their end.
Oh, can we do that?
So that way they can't come and pick them.
Yeah, put them around the furnace.
All right, cool. Yay. Quite a bit, though. I don't know.
Okay, so, yeah, furnace. Okay. So I'm gonna need stone, wood, and low-grade fuel. Stone, wood, and low-grade fuel. Stone. See, what last video, this is the hat I thought I saw someone out there wearing. The Bonnie hat? I don't know, I never heard of that before. Is that, how do you say that?
Boonie?
Is it Boonie? Boonie?
Yeah, Boonie hat.
Yeah, like the one that dude wears on The Walking Dead.
Yeah.
Is somebody taking stuff apart?
Yeah, it was me, sorry.
So I have a lot of this. Is it definitely okay to do that? Because I have like 100 hemp. That gonna
yeah,
be...
go for it.
Just go start playing it down if you can't any more than just, you know, wherever.
Okay, so you guys can still get down there to get in the furnace with that there?
Oh, that shouldn't matter. I wouldn't think.
Oh, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, well, I don't know such things.
Well, now you do.
You used to be able to stack it all on top of each other, but they took that away.
People oh, were yeah, it's not letting me do that.
You have to put it a little bit further away, so just back up a little bit and...
It shows up red, though, no matter how close or how far away I am.
No, there's a minimum distance they have to be apart.
Is that a recent thing, or...?
Yeah, like
whoa,
the last
guys!
Two.
There's like a bunch of guns on the floor. What's going on?
Those are trash. Those are the trashy ones.
Oh, I see.
Getting rid of the trash.
Okay. Yeah, those are the trashy ones.
Okay.
Okay, so we got 162 bullets in our friend here.
Nice.
All right, so I need that low grade fuel now. And I'm going to start making some of these bad boys. 10 of them. Sounds good. 30 seconds a pop. What, do you need a special tool to upgrade the scrap metal? Or because it sounds like you're using like a... like some kind of power tool or something.
That's just the...
that's just the sound? Okay.
Yeah.
So you're still doing it with a hammer?
Yep.
Yeah.
Okay. Interesting.
I'm not that drunk. I should be able to go upstairs.
I might as well keep
a
lookout.
That's funny. I was able to put all 50 of it.
Might as well keep a lookout while I'm waiting for this stuff to craft. I'm not going to go out and... farm stuff while I got stuff crafting on me.
Oh, that whining sound was you opening those shutters. Okay, I'm going to be breaking down some stairs because I can't upgrade them. So I'll be rebuilding those.
Thank you for saying it ahead of time. That's very, very nice of you. Oh, look at the little teddy bear. He thinks he's people.
I know, he's super cute.
We were in the movie theater one time. I was in the movie theater one time with Autumn. And some little kids are running up and down the aisle, like, acting all crazy like kids. And we were like, aw. And I go, and I leaned over to Autumn and I said, they think they're people. And she thought that was funny. So, in order to get charcoal, all we gotta do is burn wood. There doesn't have to be anything else in there. Just wood, turn it on, and forget about it.
Yep. Yep. That's it.
On wait,
break,
but tons
breaking
of
stuff.
Let's go this way. Let's get some butt tons of wood.
I know. I don't know what a butt ton is. It just sounds good. Then we can go out and get some more if necessary.
Yeah, I mean, I didn't think we were gonna need the wood, but apparently, it's gonna come in helpful or useful.
Creeping around, sleepwalking?
Yeah, just practicing. While I'm crafting.
We call him Creepwalker. It ain't
yeah,
easy
you know,
being creepy.
Just sneaking around, doing the usual.
What's that sleigh sound all about?
Santa!
Yeah, it's whenever we get gifts. It's only supposed to happen once per in-game day, but it's been happening a lot lately.
Like every 5 minutes.
That she-devil, your stocking is full now.
Yay! Oh, this is stupid.
Oh, so the stockings actually fill up? That's hilarious.
Yeah. So I got a... like that crappy Ecoa pistol.
Yeah.
With some shells for it. I got a water pipe shotgun and some coal from that stocking. Which sucks because all that stuff is crap.
Yeah, that's we had that on the floor.
Yeah, it is now. Or the stuff I just got.
What was that?
That was me. That was me. Itchy trigger finger.
You sons of bitches.
You saw Game Edge do that in his video like all the time.
Yeah, I pulled the Game Edge.
Pull the Game Edge, there you go.
My bad.
We were running into the airdrop, and he did that, and we all heard it. We were like, what the hell?
Yep, he warned us.
So how do you combine these?
What are you trying to combine?
I got a medium present and 4 small presents.
You'll need enough of them, and once you have 10 small presents, when you click on it, instead of unwrap, it'll say upgrade.
Oh, I see.
Upgrade it.
Should I open the small one?
Well, I put 8 of them, 8 small presents somewhere in the furnace room. So if you need them, go for it.
Yeah, let's check them out. Upgrade. All right, so should I open the medium presents?
If you can get them to large, you can get things like auto turrets and stuff.
So you're saying no.
That's what you're telling me. If you can help it. If you can help it.
I can help it. I'm an adult. I can help it, kind of.
Kind of, yeah. I was joking with my wife. I'm like, I'm an adult. I have kids. I don't get Christmas gifts.
That's what I keep trying to tell my wife. Like, I'm gonna, I don't care about Christmas. I'm an adult. If I want something, I buy it. Like...
Who gets Christmas gifts? The kids. They get everything.
Because they can't go out and buy their own stuff, so.
Yeah, but if we have like $10, it goes home to the kids. That's the agreement you make with the world when you have them.
Hey, guys, Redwood. I'll leave 2 stacks in there for emergency purposes in case we need something.
Aren't we keeping the stone in the furnace room?
Yes.
All right, I'm going to move this to the furnace room then.
That was me. Sorry, I was trying to move some things around up here. I was going to move it down eventually.
Damn you, Dread!
I know. I suck.
Just fill that one up. Screw it. All right, we've now got 10 furnaces going.
Nice.
Nice.
Go. Trying to figure out how to build satchel charges. I don't remember how.
Uh-oh.
I know.
Better figure it out, bro. So one thing, guys, even though we're keeping all the stuff that makes gunpowder, don't keep the gunpowder in the bottom storage area, just in case. I don't think it's here anyway, but I'm just saying.
You mean downstairs? I haven't put anything downstairs.
The charcoal and stuff is down here, but, if you make gunpowder, just make sure it goes upstairs.
All right.
We should probably keep our presents upstairs, too, because if they know about it, that'd be good. That's kind of random. I mean, I think they'd probably rather take a gun.
It's 4 grenades, one small stash, and 1 rope for a satchel.
Yeah. Now I'm trying. Oh, there we go. I was trying to find a bean can grenade, and I'm just having an off day.
It's okay.
They're expensive.
I'm ready to go out and do something if anyone wants to. Escort me. If not, I'll just go myself.
No.
I'm almost ready. I just started crafting, so go ahead and run.
Okay.
I'll come out and catch up with you. We do have a lot of Christmas gifts around us if Santa just came again.
Do you want to shoot, or you want me to shoot and you loot?
It doesn't matter. Whatever.
You got a bow. I mean, well, I don't know if it's a gun really better than a bow. I'll loot.
All right.
Swing and a miss. Oh, good. I got some wood.
Just what you wanted. Some wood.
Word. Just let me know if I leave you behind, Sleepwalker.
I'm right behind you.
Alright. There is too many places for them to hide out here. Like, we should be able to, like, clear away this brush or something. Like,
don't walk through the bushes.
Like a controlled fire or something?
Yes, but don't walk through the bushes because you'll get exploded.
Come over here where I saw it shooting them and see if we can find a sleeping bag or something.
Could always put wood barricades in the bushes.
This is where he was, right? Yeah, I don't see nothing. You didn't put him, like, outside of our area, you didn't put him down, did you?
No, just on our like, okay, our island, I guess you can say.
Yeah.
Not past any of the rivers.
All right, I don't see nothing. I don't see more Christmas presents, though. What's up with that? Where's all our Christmas presents, bro? Where's Santa?
Probably they didn't despawn.
Where is that cheap bastard?
Oh, they're on the beach behind our place.
They are?
Oh, they really?
Yeah, where's two of them? Yeah.
Follow me.
Are you sure that wasn't us?
No,
no, the presents.
Oh,
Jesus.
Yeah, guys.
Dread!
Yes. Y'all are so scared.
Dread!
Come on, man.
I can't handle it.
At least I caught what you guys thought I meant before you came all the way back.
There's two we're coming back for them anyway. We weren't that far.
There's two gifts on the beach, and then there's one in between the...
He was saying it kind of calm. I was like, I think I'm missing something. Like, he sounds really calm. Oh, yeah, they're behind us on the beach, guys, you know. Just in case you want to know. Yeah.
Stuff.
There's guys, they're back there. You know. All right, watch my back. Because this is where they like to come when they do attack. Okay. I think I'm going this way. I've never gone this way before. What do you think? Whoa! Gunfire.
Shots.
I just screwed with you. That was me.
You son of a...
He's gotta make it exciting.
You are cruising for a bruising. And my name's Captain Bruising.
I thought you guys might enjoy that a little bit.
Oh, yeah, sure. Adrenaline is now pumping, just to let you know.
As if I wasn't on high enough alert earlier. Want to check out that lighthouse?
Yeah, let's do it.
There's a recycle over there, too, if you guys have anything you want to recycle.
What would we recycle? I don't even know enough to...
Sheet metal's a great thing to recycle right now.
Okay. I'm going to loot this.
Yeah.
Yeah, sheet metal's a good thing to recycle. The coal that I have up there is good to recycle. You'll get some stuff out of it.
What do you get back?
You get some crude oil and some metal. I think metal.
Okay, moving out.
All right. Yeah, if you put computers in it, you get, like, tech trash.
Ooh, that's an interesting trade.
What are the computers for?
For the sentry guns. Ah.
But so
it's offense or it's offense or defense.
Exactly.
Am I going the right way? I don't even know how to get up here.
She Devil, are you outside?
Yes, I am.
Okay. I saw someone running around and I saw the ground all flying up, so I think here. You're harvesting.
Is there sharks in this water?
No.
I'm used to the forest, man. Like, Game Edge is gonna reach up and pull me down like Jason Voorhees and shit.
Oh, that's right. This weekend, that Friday the 13th game
going into
a closed beta. Yes, and I'm a backer for it, so I have a large amount of keys, as in 5.
Oh, are we allowed to record it?
Some portions you are allowed to record. Not everything. I've got to look at that again.
Okay.
I think the weekends you can't, but I think starting Monday you can. We'll look into it. Yeah, I'm heading up north. Just giving you guys a heads up, I'm going north.
I guess I might as well start breaking these things now. You can start breaking stuff up in here. I don't even think anyone's going to come up here.
No, not in the lighthouse.
Unless they just happen to watch us walk in here.
I'm going north, and I'm alone. So if I get shot, you'll know where they are.
Yes.
North.
They don't come from the north, though, usually. There's no reason to
go. I was going to say, I could come up there with you.
You should stay for the base. Let us know if they start attacking the base. I don't think they're going to. They're not going to start a raid with 4 minutes left. But still.
I think they were under the impression that we were coming at them.
Yeah.
I talked to them when we had our little bit of a bathroom break going on. Okay. And they were like insinuating we were coming after them.
Okay.
So that might be why they have not come over here yet.
No. I don't feel comfortable going after them when we would leave our base unprotected. I mean, maybe that's wrong, but we're going to go after them next weekend. I don't like care, but I just like I thought for sure they were coming to us. Man, this thing just keeps going up and up and up. Oh, what is that? Blueberries? Seriously? Okay. Yeah, this thing's really dilapidated.
Yeah.
They should have something like this in the game when you like go up it too far, it falls over. Like some destructible environment resets, like when the server resets or something. I don't know.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
Wow, the view from up here is ridiculous. Oh, please don't fall. 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 Why would you want to climb up into here? Oh, because the stairs are broken, I see. So is sheet metal like used for nothing?
What's that?
I have not found a sheet metal used for sheet metal other than the recycler.
Oh, interesting. I'm on the top of the lighthouse. But woo! Almost. I'm getting there. I'm king of the world! God, if this thing turned on, I would just go blind and probably be fried instantly. Oh, you can jump? I'm going to jump at the end. Maybe I'll end in the water. Maybe I'll die.
No, you'll die. But you can do it for fun if you'd like.
Then why would they let you?
It's rust, man. They don't care if you die. It's part of the game.
Yeah, but it doesn't make any sense. Like, you're putting something up there that's useless because nobody's going to do it unless, you know, no point to it.
No, yeah, no one I've seen has ever made it. So, but if you can, I say go for
it. Well, I got guns and stuff. I don't want to mess with it. I didn't think about trying to get down. Crap.
Could you guys hear any of the gunshots?
No.
No.
Is that you?
Okay. Yeah, it was me shooting over there. It's kind of creepy when you come around the corner and you see a Christmas gift. Because they only spawn around players.
Oh, do they?
Maybe it's you, though.
Yeah. No, we haven't heard the jingle since I've come up here.
Maybe it's a ghost. Maybe it's a rust ghost. Well, okay. Made it in and out of there. We've been next to this place for eight episodes, and I just now looked into it.
Where'd you guys go?
Lighthouse?
Lighthouse, yeah.
Yeah, I'm outside it now.
Can I jump off this? Kind of. You can jump pretty far in this game without, like, getting hurt. Like, I'm used to, like, subsistence. Like, a couple feet and your leg's broken. Might as well head back, man. It's, like, the end of the video.
All right.
We'll wait until we get inside, though, just in case. You guys should all head back, just in case.
I'm going to turn back around here in a minute.
Okay. Man, my mind plays so many tricks on me. I always think I see something moving. There's like shadows in this game in the distance. And the way they like, the way they like pop in sometimes, it looks like there's movement a lot of times.
Yeah.
I'm convinced that's by design.
Yep. They did the same thing in the forest. A lot of their like shrubbery and like wildlife like looks like cannibals, like it's the same like form.
Are you guys back at the base?
Yep.
Yep.
I'm on my way back.
Started running around, I had to make sure. A little late for them to come over here, but
yeah, they're not coming.
They've said ending.
Yeah, so they're not gonna jump you if they're saying ending. Alright guys, so that's gonna be it for episode 9. We'll see you next time for episode 10. Till then, take it easy.
Take it easy.
Have a good one.
Later, guys.